also in the final. And now back to the finals and back to the ladies. And this is backstroke. 200 meter backstroke final. Africa Zamorano from Spain, semi-finalist at the Long Course World Championships. Then in one, Anastasia Avdeyeva, only 16 years of age, silver medalist at the European Junior Championships. In lane 7, the silver medalist from yesterday's 100 meter backstroke final, Kira Tissen. Coming up, the first of the Hungarians, Kata Burian, finished 10th at her home World Championships, was 4th last year at the Long Course Europeans. Lane 6, Margherita Panziera from Italy. She was also a finalist 2 years ago, finishing in 7th position. Then in lane 3, the world record holder, reigning European and world champion short course, that is Katinka Hossu, with an easy swim in the morning heat. Catherine Greenslade, fourth in the World University Games. And then in lane 4, the former short course world and European champion Darina Zavina from the Ukraine. She won the European title in 2011, 12 and 13. But after that, it was Katinka Hossu's time. And the Hungarian, once again, the top favorite to take this. She will be swimming up in lane 3 with Zavina in 4. Probably the Ukrainian's technique is better, swims nicer. However, Katinka is so much stronger, especially in short course where you have the turns. The chances are with the Hungarian. Hossu qualifying only in the 3rd place, but she knew exactly what she had to give in the morning heats, and when it was time to show her best, she managed to beat everyone by 0.5 seconds in the final 50 meters. Now it is already her in the lead, with Kira Tissen following down in lane 7. Of course, Tissen, a sprint specialist, so we expect her to fade away a little bit in the second 100 meters. Katinka Hossu now about a stroke in front of Darina Zavina. We are at the halfway mark. And let's not forget that the Hungarian has another final today in the 100 IM. But right now she's not thinking at all about that. She only wants to maintain the lead and keep Zavina behind her. Look at that turn. Once again, building on her lead, Katinka Hossu. Zavina is swimming faster. However, the Hungarian's turns are so much better. 3 tenths separating the first two with 50 meters to go. And now it is Hossu's time. And the final turn, that is going to be a monstrous one. Still underwater, still underwater. And now emerging in first position. This is Katinka Hossu at her best, taking another European title in a time of 201.59. Katinka Hosu takes the crown. And once again, a fantastic final turn by her. Keeping off the surge by Zarina Zavina. To 1.59, the winning time by the Hungarian. About 2 seconds of her own world record. But if you saw the joy on Katinka's face after touching the wall first, you can be sure that she didn't really care about the world record or the winning time. The most important was to win this title. Now it's time for her to go and rest, because within an hour she will have another final to swim against Sara Sjöström in the 100 IM. Here are the final results. Hosu, Zavina and Panziera, for the first time in her career, making the podium, only 1600ths of a second behind the Ukrainian. 200 backstroke.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the women's 200 meter backstroke. Presented by Lynn Vice President Krista Thiel, accompanied by Danish Swimming Federation board member Victor Valor. The winner of the bronze medal, representing Italy, Margarita Panziera. Winner of the gold medal and European champion, representing Hungary, Katinka Hosu. Hungary. Now the gold medal for Katinka Hoshu.